What up? These are rear deltoid flies. Changing the angle hits your rear delts differently and sometimes can hit your upper traps more, like middle back more, just depending, like I said, on the angle. I'm using a Keiser air machine in this. I do have a slight pause and really think about the back of my shoulder when I do this. You can also use cables for it, but make sure you have the X.